And the 2-0. Ground ball back up the middle and into center, a base hit. Fielder rounding third, they send him home, and he will come around to score. Boesch with a key two-out knock, and it's 2-0 Detroit.
And Brennan got himself a fastball that was in the inner third of home plate and didn't hit it on the barrel of the bat, but strong enough to muscle it past Kipnis, and Gene Lamont had no problem waving Prince Fielder home.